New at 6, Leon County deputies say this man shot and killed a pregnant woman and her unborn child. Jakari Martin Sugrin is facing two manslaughter charges now. LCSO says the shooting happened just after 1 this morning off River Breeze Lane. That is near Tower Road. Deputies say Martin Sugrin drove the woman to the hospital where she and the child both died. They have not shared any information about what led up to the shooting.